Hi, my name is Rachel, and I'm part of the Clogging Clovers, and we just want to say happy Merry Christmas to all of you, and we just enjoy so much dancing for you guys, and, you know, this is really great to kick off the Christmas season, and we just really like performing and everything, and thank you so much. Well, we've put in a lot of practice for this for about for a month, 2 months more, and we really think about, you know, how we're going to choreograph the dances, what's a crowd pleaser. One of our dances, there's going to be a lot of movement, and so we're trying to please the crowd in as many ways as possible. So thank you so much for letting us dance.
Now, all right. Hi, my name's Hannah. I'm the vice president of the Clogging Clovers, and I'm just really grateful our whole club to be at the Venice Parade, and we're very proud 4-H group, and we go to retirement homes, and we do community service, and just help the environment however we can, and we're very grateful to be here. Thank you for having us.
Hello, my name's Jonathan, and I would like, and we practice so hard that I think that that'd be great. And that's why I can talk.
Hello, my name is Benjamin Adams. I am 11 years old and I am in sixth grade. And I've been in this for 5 years already, and this has been really fun. There is three groups that perform. Well, actually four: beginner, intermediate, senior, and junior. Those are the four groups that perform. Anybody else? No. Okay. Thank you.
My name is Amaryllis, and we work very hard on all of our dances, and we like to perform at different places, especially the Venice Parade.